What's up, my Texas American? Today, stay home. And by the way, welcome again to Pinche Texas, mi paisan.
We're still on quarantine. So we're still cleaning guns. Not much to do.
And Monday, remember, guys.
Monday, it's a mask and gloves, right?
Yeah, it's gonna be mandatory.
It's gonna be mandatory.
So yep. Remember, be safe.
Yep.
And get your pintilato! All right, guys. And now with the horse thing.
We took out our 1911. Doing a little clean. I haven't cleaned them for a while.
And what once, he means for a while.
Once we start shooting, there's nothing in them. For safety. Oh, Mac. Easy to take off. You take off real easy. Let us press it. Is your spring?
Here's your spring.
And then you align it con el little hole este que está aquí. You align it. You press acá. Okay, it pops out. Yeah. And then you just take it out.
Pero ¿a cuál es esa fruit? ¿A cuál es esa?
This is a 30 super.
Es la 30
super. But all 1911s.
They'll all be the same.
Yeah. Yep. All 1911s take out the same. You know. Y para quitar el barrel, el bushing este, you flip it to the other side, and it should come out. This one's oiled. I oiled it.
Sí, sí se mira. A ver, I don't know if you guys see this, pero está el oil.
Oh yeah, it's oiled. It's just, I'm going to do it all over again. Pero si ves, tiene un poquito de black, como quiera.
How often do you have to clean the 1911?
No, it's up to you. Dude, they all last you a long time. You can shoot them dirty.
Really?
That's why they're so good. Bueno,
¿y esa cuál es, Fred?
This is a 45. It's a 45. I've had this one for a while. I bought the grips and gold plated the accents.
Okay, to start with.
Yep.
On that one, ¿qué los has hecho, Fred? What have you done to that one?
This one was in black.
And all black.
It was all black. It's on a Rock Island 32 print. It was all black. I polished it.
You don't have a picture de ese cuando era black, or sí?
I do have one. I think I have one in the phone.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Yeah. But it was all black. I even polished in mag. Venía con one mag that's in 10 rounds. And I bought a Colt mag. But este lo está haciendo más de 9 rounds.
De 9?
Yeah.
¿Y este? Depende.
Sí, porque este es un extended version.
Wow.
But this is the one that comes with like 10 rounds. It's nice.
Cool.
You get another round in it. One round in, 10 rounds, and then one round inside, 11 rounds.
Yeah.
And it's better than having a 9-round mag or whatever. Yep.
True.
But this is very easy to clean.
Okay,
it's really, you know, you don't even have to, like me, that I use my...
You use that?
Degreaser. A lot of them use spray, whatever you want to use is fine. But,
you can use any kind of degreaser or what?
Hmm?
You can use any kind of degreaser?
Yeah, I mean, that's what I use, dude. Most of the times I'd rather spray it and then just wash it off. But right now, but you need to let it dry. When you wash it, you need to let it dry. It takes a lot longer.
Yeah.
And we thought we're just gonna make a real quick video. That's the way you take apart and how I clean them.
Remember everything that Fred do, he does it on himself.
All these are some of the parts that they're hard to polish.
because
they're small. Estas, el thumb safety, and hammer. I mean, you take everything apart, you take out all the little pins. I mean, you can even see the pins aquí. I polish the pins. So that's the hard part, like trying to get, you know, I mean, it's taken out so you can polish them acá afuera, pero all that is hard. El mag release,
está polished,
yeah. I mean, you gotta polish the other, because you know, you're gonna see the black. El hammer, polish the hammer. I mean, that's the hard part.
Yeah. ¿Desarmaste todo este jale o no?
Yep. Sí, sí. Todos los pins and se va quitando. You take everything off.
Yep. And you put it all back together?
Pues sí.
Put it all back together. YouTube, how to put it back together.
I saw some videos when I first bought my first one. Yeah. Yeah, because then you don't want to be messing with it and then don't know how to put it back.
Hello, casa de ahí.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I mean, literally, dude, it's not that hard. El rail también, I even polished the rail. That's why cuando le pones el, it's real smooth when you put it on.
¿Puedo hablar adentro?
Yeah, it's real smooth.
Man, ¿qué estás oyendo, pinche cholo?
You know, muchos they just spray it and then you just clean it with a towel or whatever. I mean, if you want to clean it really good, then I would spray el degreaser todo. Spray the degreaser, leave it for 4 or 5 minutes, and then wash it, and then dry it, and then let it dry antes de que le eches oil, you know, put your oil on it.
It's like a car, it has maintenance,
yeah.
And it's in maintenance. So that's the oil you use?
This is the oil I use, pero I've seen some guys on YouTube que le ponen ese oil 3-in-1.
3-in-1.
And it's a lot como thicker.
You just bought that today?
Yeah.
He just bought it today, but and pinche Walmart, they forgot to give it to him.
And I didn't check.
Oh, he didn't check.
Yeah.
Oh, I like that song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Me gusta echarle en los rails también.
Why are you putting in the rail? Porque that's like...
Okay. It's like real good, dude.
Can you get this oil in Walmart or no?
Yeah, they sell them in Walmart, Academy, wherever they sell them. They know, yeah.
How much is it for? Like $3, $4?
Hops. Yeah, I think like three something.
Right.
Yep. You just put it back igual. When you have nothing on it, you put the barrel first. You know, pones tu barrel housing. You wherever it goes in, you twist it the other way. Yeah. And then you put your spring on. Con el, as you can see, con el barrel, little with a barrel.
¿De estar para arriba o para abajo?
Para abajo.
Abajo.
Con
okay.
El barrel. Yep. That's it. You're ready to put in your 1911. Slide it in con el rail. You gotta line este con el hose aquí.
Why?
Because that's where this pin.
Oh.
Yeah, this pin is going in there, in this hole and that hole at the same time. Okay. So you gotta line it, so see if it goes, sometimes you slide it in and it goes down, you gotta slide it back on y volverlo a poner este para arriba, you know? Yeah, so it's just you getting it.
Let's see if it could get it at one time.
No, I already went down. Yeah.
We're super good on it, but
it's supposed to move.
Oh, it's supposed to move.
Yeah, dude, every time that the gun
shoots,
yeah, it's gonna go. So it has to move. Yeah. You can see, oh, it's all again. What's the chance I can get in the picture?
No, don't get nervous.
Se
mueve.
Yeah. Why?
Too much oil. You put too much oil, put a little bit.
There's no such thing as too much oil.
Yes, it is. Look what happened. Put too much oil, guys. ¿Ya ves? Can I get it on YouTube? No, hombre, esto vato no sabe.
Oh yeah, that's the way you put it on. The way it's not staying there.
That little chingarena. Keep my mommy.
What chingadera?
That little chingarena you told me. I'm not a guns fan, dude. I'm more into racing.
Yeah. What do you mean racing?
I love racing.
You got your own channel too.
Oh yeah, I do.
Your own racing channel.
I'm a racing channel, but I don't race. I just like watching. And ahorita que estoy en Corinth, estoy tomando mucho.
Oh, sí.
Mucho como. South Park.
South Park.
South Park.
Is that the...
Son los little monitos.
Oh, okay.
That's pretty funny. Last night me dormí como a las 2 de la morning, soy lo que estaba saliendo.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'm like, oh, you know.
I don't know why it keeps on going down.
So we need to do something new.
That's very good. Once you get it, damn it.
It moved.
Yeah, it will move on me. Harley?
Cuando se voltea del screen, no se voltea para ahí también.
It already went in.
Ah.
Yeah, once it goes in, it has to go in, so no, it's not gonna work.
What are you doing right now? Hmm? Oh, okay, the screen.
Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna put the screen back.
Is it hard to put back in or no?
Hmm?
Is it hard to?
No.
Oh, it salió.
No. No.
No,
it's not hard.
You need to have a lot of patience with that, no?
Yeah, dude.
Oye, está más fácil limpiar la Nike la...
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Oh, yeah. Los polymer ones, man, they're easy. Because it's just all together, dude.
Is the 45 the same as this one or no?
Oh, yeah.
See?
Sí. Yeah, but you see, the 45 is not as slippery as this one.
I told you, he put too much oil, guys. Too much oil.
Yeah, it's not slippery as this one, porque esta es tan polished. Yeah, dude, that's what.
Yeah.
That's what it is. You know, you.
Excuse me.
There
it is. You got it, Fred.
No.
Okay. Hey, keep moving. Alright, guys. Once we're doing that, let me show you the bullets. The difference. 35 and a 38. Oh, peach is 45.
Hmm?
45? It's fat. It's like me, dude. Look at the difference. 45. Hey, Fred, ¿cuál 45 con la 38?
¿Hmm?
La 38?
Yeah.
Yeah? Get to the 45. 45 and a 38. Look at the difference. One's fat and Jerry and the other one's skinny as Fred. What do you think about that? Hey, but this one travels faster, no? La 38? Pretty sure it travels faster,
yeah,
no?
Dude, that's,
and farther.
That's what they say, that it travels faster.
I think so. No se deja, Fred.
Nope.
Ajá. Y la 45, look at the 45. Hombre.
Dude, that's the thing with polishing firearms.
Ah, slippery, ¿verdad?
Yeah. It's just slippery. Pero once you get it, I mean, ya pones el... You press the spring in, you push it back in. You know? And then the way you see if it... If you left it that way, supposed to be supposed to.
Ahí está.
Yeah. Then you press your initial work.
There you go, guys.
Same thing with you see, that's what we're talking about. It's real slippery. Esta la 45, it's a lot easier.
Con otras pales.
Yeah. You can take it off. Igual you align your view here. Take it off. I even polished the.
Barrel.
Take us to housing, the barrel, yeah. You see? That's your, I don't know what that's called. So it's to barrel than a 45. It's a lot bigger. The hole. Goes con la.
Look at that barrel.
You don't install la, I don't install around the 45. Oh, you put it back.
I put it back? Pretty big.
Yeah, it's pretty big, dude. Same deal con esta, I mean, clean it the same deal. Put it back the same thing, put your barrel back in, put your spring back in, con el alignment este.
Yeah. Oh, he jumped back.
Igual la line. Me parece que se llama como una link, por ejemplo, en el tal. Igual, you're gonna have to line your holes. That one's a lot easier, dude. Yeah. Igual, and then ya aquí, you put your you move your.
No, I work on master.
Yeah, I think so. Did it fall or what? Oh yeah, it fell. This is practice, dude. And if you don't do it,
you have to do it.
You don't have. You don't have to do. You don't do it a lot.
You're gonna have trouble.
You're gonna be messing with it.
Yeah, like Fred.
You gotta do it, I mean, honestly, you're supposed to clean them like every time you.
I don't know. Every time you use it.
Yeah, you come back, you clean your gun.
One of
you know, once it goes in, it goes in.
I
know. You know.
Wait, is it task or not? You use it a lot. You're using it a lot. Boom, 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 right? You know, oil and clean it. Will it lock or no?
It
will lock, right?
Yeah. You're gonna miss fire?
It's gonna get locked too.
Yeah. Igual, let's just go play your parts. I mean, these go play your parts there. Like, if you use them a lot, no lo comienzan a. Se les comienza a quitar los go play.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, con la pressure. I mean, se les quita aquí en el barrel, or aquí en el trigger, if you're pressing it and pressing it, se le va a quitar el gold plated. That's why you're gonna go plate it, don't shoot it that much. Okay, that's what I say.
So it's más para.
Yeah, it's for the look, that's what it is.
It is a good looking gun.
Yeah, it's for the look, pero en verdad, I mean.
Like gold plated.
Yeah, todas estas son 1911, they're just 30 super, 45, y hay una 9, y hay una 10 millimeter, and. Pero todas son de estas son las que inventaron para la World War One.
World War Two.
Yeah. Igual estas son. I bought 3 magazines. Tengo 3 magazines. I think these are 9.
9 rounds.
Yeah, 9 rounds de 45. I have 3 of them black. Two chrome de 30 super. Igual este es mi holster. I like wearing this. Este holster.
Oh yeah. It's pretty nice. Este es para el belt, ¿no?
Yeah. You put your belt in through here. Y pones el alero, ¿cómo se llama la cosita esta donde va el belt? Y pones entre el medio aquí. And then you put your belt through aquí. So it holds it in place. Because these are real heavy.
¿Cuánto pesará ese gun?
I think it's 36 ounces.
2 pounds.
Yeah. So you, así la traes en tu belt, así you're holding it like that. ¿Sabes cuánto? And it looks nice, dude. Because you're gonna sit on your truck and it's a full size, so you're not gonna feel comfortable. So you take it out and you pones it on the console and you just wear this. And you're not gonna feel when you're sitting down. That's why I like this type of holster.
What's a massive holster?
I don't know what it is, but I know the gun maker. I mean, it's a real nice because it's all there and it holds it pretty good.
Yeah,
he has a cover and trigger. Oh, so in case you don't press it, yeah, accidentally press it. Oh shit!
Will that fit on 9 or no, Fred? Will that fit on the 9 or no? No, that's not my
rest. Oh, 1911.
No, a la 9, la
9. Oh no,
no, yeah.
No, porque yours es una SD9. La SD9 tiene el este un poquito. I think it's thicker or something. It's not gonna fit. Este está designed para.
For 1911.
Sí. If you can see, this one goes in here. So, what they buy them like this, or they make them, y luego you dip them in water, so it smoothens it, y luego le meten la gun, yeah, and then you start pressing it, ya mojada, you start pressing it, y se hace mold a la gun.
Ah, so there you go, guys.
That's the way they do them.
There you go, you want to make one?
That's how you mold it, yeah, you wet the leather, and you just start pressing it, and it starts shaping como va la 1911. Yeah, y así es un perfect fit. Y así nada, I mean, obviously it doesn't have a, if you run, pues, I mean, your chances of, it's you. Because you never run, we're not officers over here.
No,
we never run.
No, we hardly walk.
Yeah. But yeah, holster, 1911s, just hanging around.
Like 20
here at the house. Yeah, we want to do some shooting today, pero
It's muddy.
It's been raining a lot, and yeah, we wanna go risk it.
Yeah, we could get stuck. I got stuck once.
Stay at home and cover our faces. All right, guys. Thanks for watching the video. Hope this passed by so we can go shoot some rounds. We'll see you guys next time. Please like and subscribe.